Iperi McIlroy will play at the British Masters next week. Four-time major winner McIlroy missed the cut in the recent Dell Technologies Championship and could only manage a tie for 58th at the BMW Championship. The Northern Irishman finds himself down to 8th in the latest world rankings, his lowest position for more than 3 years. The former world number one has endured an injury-plagued season and appeared set to only be playing the Alfred Dunhill Links Championship alongside his father Jerry from October 58, before taking several months off to fully recover from a lingering rib injury. However, the 28-year-old, keen to avoid just his second full winless season since turning professional, is now scheduled to join the likes of Masters champion Sergio Garcia and tournament host Lee Westwood in Newcastle. "If I can sign off the year with a win or two in Newcastle, and then St Andrews, I would take so many positives into my six-week recovery period." Rory McIlroy: "I am looking forward to playing my first British Masters for a while," McIlroy said. "I kind of had it in the back of my mind that if I didn't make the PGA Tour Championship, then there was a chance to tee it up at Close House, so I have decided to do that," before finishing my season off the next week at the Dunhill Links. "Teeing it up next week gives me one more chance to end 2017 on a high as well. If I can sign off the year with a win or two in Newcastle, and then St Andrews, I would take so many positives into my six-week recovery period, when I am going to reset mentally and physically, and concentrate on getting myself in the right shape for next year."